My name is Linda Andersson. I work as a policy advisor for Viskogen or the Agroforestry in Sweden, and also represent the Agroforestry Network.
Okay, so why are you here?
I think for many reasons. Since the Agroforestry Network is a network between both research, private sector and NGOs, I want to see if there are more connections that can be made and find new partners to connect with. But also I want to learn about those specific new things that are coming up.
Is that the main reason you think Agroforestry is important?
I think different people come here for different reasons. As a researcher, you probably come here for a totally different reason than I do. But for me, from the civil society sector, it's important to find or learn about new things that are up and coming that we could use in our project together with farmer organizations in East Africa and upscale those. So what I mainly take with me is that there is definitely more to be done in terms of partnership between our different areas, between academia, private sector and civil society. And I also take with me a few news that I found when I listened to the presentations from the researcher. For example, on biochar or on water or on a new shape of sizes of farmlands in East Africa. I miss a stronger focus on gender equality. Definitely. I would love to see an Agri4D focusing on women in agriculture or women in forestry, or even better, women in the boat, because I think that perspective has been, it's been there, but you can see that there's a lot to be done.
Thank you very much, Linda.
Thank you.